Good morning, good afternoon, good evening to wherever you are around the world. Hope everyone's having a good day. I'm back in Forza Horizon 5, and we're going to be continuing the Vocho story with Driftcho.
Hey, Ali. Hey, Vocho?
I only changed the wheel angle and suspension a little. Okay, I changed the suspension a lot.
I can't wait to try it.
Let's go. Let's try and get into the groove of drifting this thing.
I wonder if you'll pop off Fernando ever did this kind of thing.
Maybe. Maybe even on these streets. Get these things. We'll never know. Don't worry about the tires. I have spares.
Drifting uphill is a little bit of a challenge, I'm not gonna lie. Side to side is the general technique I usually do, but usually it's a bit more effective than this, but we're doing alright. Ah, too much power. Done it. Going up the hill again. Damn, that was.
You had fun with that, but wow, I'm really gonna need new tires.
Yeah, you are.
Yeah, I got a bit carried away.
Don't worry about it. I've got loads of spares back at the shop. Talk soon.
It's more tricky to drift though than you think it is. But get to maximize my score. You know, I don't just use the corners to try and drift on the straights as well. So that's how I try and kind of do it.
One more thing I want from the Vocho. A photograph. So the memories last even longer than a Volkswagen Beetle. I could think of a couple of places. The place where Papa Fernando left it for us to find, or the Baja where he did all his off-road racing. What do you think?
I reckon up here, but we're gonna continue and go back and do a couple more of those chapters.
That's where this all started. Come and meet me. Ah, just in time. We're ready for you.
Yeah?
I really wanted to see what this car can do, agility-wise. So I built you a challenge course. Want to give it a shot?
Definitely.
So this is the alternative.
Get in. I'll get you up to speed.
Either the drift one or this one.
We've set up a bunch of ramps and obstacles all around here. Follow your route and get through it as fast as you can.
So it's skill points, that's good. That's something I can get behind. It's all about the chain. Oh! I'm so lucky that that didn't cancel. Is this the only area for this? Or is there more, I wonder? I think this is the only kind of area I keep going up and down from. No! That's so not fair. $81,000. Can't believe I actually knocked that.
You just get your hammer and some hot water.
This is a great car. Your great granddad would have loved to have seen it, I'm sure.
Definitely. A pity we can't show him. Never mind, get out of here. I'll call you soon.
I was really expecting a little bit more on the little agility course, you know. More would have been good, unless I was missing anything. I don't think I was. Oh, I've unlocked the last chapter?
Final piece of the puzzle. You want to do the honors, or shall I?
Let's unlock the marathon for the street scene. Boom.
Ramiro was saying the same thing. I'll give him the go-ahead for the marathon. There it is. Horizon Mexico is complete. How'd you feel?
Couldn't have done it without you, Haley.
Well, obviously. But I couldn't have done it without you either, superstar. Nice work. All right, enough messing around. Let's get you into this Hall of Fame, shall we? Back on the road.
Let's do this.
Oye, amigo. Gracias a ti, Horizon street scene has never been bigger. Nice work, my friend.
Well, that's technically it all complete. I've unlocked everything. I just need to do everything now. Basically, a long road ahead. And that's going to conclude for today's video. If you enjoyed it and you'd like to see more content like this one, make sure you've subscribed. Discord link is in the description below, and I will see you guys in the next one. Take care.